Hi everyone, I'm Ron Braxley, a digital media producer in the Mary Frances Early College of Education at the University of Georgia. In this video, we're going to take a look at sending a live stream out to YouTube. In previous videos in our how-to series, we took a look at verifying your account and at setting it up for sending out a live stream. But in this video, we're going to actually take a look at the process itself. So, here we go. I'm going to begin by signing in to YouTube. And I'm going to pick one of my accounts, which I know is authorized for streaming. I'm going to say OK. So here I am in my YouTube channel, and if I want to create a live stream, I go to the Create button and select Go Live. So this is opened with my webcam selected. If you open and you don't see your webcam image in the background, just make sure you come over here and click on Webcam. And if you have never done this before, it will ask if it can access your webcam and your microphone. And obviously, you want to say yes. Otherwise, nobody will see or hear you. So, this is quite straightforward. You give your stream a title. Ron's Friday Afternoon Stream. You decide if you want that stream to be unlisted, which means only people with the link can view. Public, which means that anybody at all can view if they happen upon it at random or by doing a search for a topic that turns up your stream, they could view it. Or private. Private I don't personally find very useful because I have to directly enter people's accounts into a table and very few people can watch it. I'll stick with unlisted in this instance. Decide if there's content that's for kids or not. No, my video is not going to be for kids. And I would point out here that you can also use the schedule for later button, but I'm not going to schedule this for later. I'm going to go ahead and stream this now. So I'll click next. Smiled for the camera so it'd have a thumbnail. And at this point, if I needed to, I could click on the pencil button to do some editing of the title, etc., but I don't need to do that. So I'm going to click on Go Live. We can see my webcam there, and hey, I'm live. Hello, Internet and YouTube. This is Ron Braxley coming to you live from my Fortress of Solitude, otherwise known as Adderhold Hall. So I would be happy to share pearls of wisdom with you, but I have none to share at the moment. So in that case, I guess that I will conclude this live stream and say, thank you for watching. So long. And then you come down here and click End Stream. Yes, we want to end the stream. Or not yet, but I'm going to end this stream. It says my stream has finished. At this point, I could click Edit in Studio to go into the editing interface within YouTube Studio. I'm just going to go back to Studio itself and skip the editing process. And it opens here in your dashboard. I'm going to click on Videos. You see it doesn't show up here, but then notice that those are uploads and there's a tab just for live. So here are the two streams that I've done in this account. Ron's Friday stream and then Ron's Friday afternoon stream, which is the one I just did. And darn, no viewers. Oh well. Anyway, that's the process. Pretty straightforward. Thanks.